Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to stop hair loss naturally. Hair loss happen for many different reasons and not all of them are related to aging. Fortunately, there are variety of ways you can prevent excuse the hair loss without resorting to expensive product and prescriptions. So we can go for a first thing. Massage essential oil into your scalp to improve your circumference. Massage promote good circumference in the scalp and increase the blood flow to your follicles. Gently massage your scalp daily by hand for a couple of minutes. To enhance the massage, use a few drops of lavender, rosemary, peppermint and coconut oil or sesame oil based on your scalp. While many claim to have success with this treatment, so second thing is use an egg oil hair treatment for a healthy hair and scalp. While it is not scientifically proven to help, many think that egg oil can prevent hair loss. It may also be able to help stop graying, treat dandruff and moisturizing your hair. Massage egg oil into the scalp and leave it overnight. Shampoo oil, the oil of the morning with a sulfate-free shampoo that mild and gentle. Use the shampoo only once per day as repetition remove the hair natural oil, making it dry and brittle. People typically claim to see result within when they used egg oil 2 to 3 times a week for the last 12 weeks. However, you may need to use it less frequently if you have protein sensitive hair. Egg oil is a convenient alternative to egg yolk mask and does not smell like raw egg oil. There is no risk for salmonella, which can give infection. You can make egg oil at home or buy it online. Popular brands, many are available in online. If making your own egg oil, you are at risk for contamination of salmonella. Be sure to wash hand and workspace thoroughly. Wash your pillowcase after sleeping on the mixture in your hair. Restore moisturizing through the hot oil treatment. When applied to hair, hot oil can moisturize and also stimulate the growth. You can use any natural, including safflower, cauliflower oil. Heat the oil up so it warm, but not too hot. The ideal temperature is not existed 104 Fahrenheit or 46 centigrade. Then massage oil into your scalp. Put on shower cap for about 30 minutes. When the time is up, shampoo out of the oil. Okay, next thing is rub henna into your hair to strengthen it. While not scientifically prone to the work, many use henna for the health and hair strength. This is a green powder that shields the hair cuticles, which strengthens and hair shampoo roots. Henna is considering a safe of the skin and hair for most people, but some have reacting to it. If you have a reaction, stop using it and consult your healthcare prevent the necessary. Don't use darker color henna, as these are usually unnatural and contain the chemical called PPD. Next thing is massage green tea into your hair to promote more growth. Green tea has not yet been scientifically proven to effectively treat hair loss, but some studies have been done and results suggested that it may be promising treatment option. Green tea contains antioxidant which may prevent hair loss and also help hair growth. Brew 2 bags of green tea and 1 cup 240 milliliter of water. Let the tea cool slightly and then apply into the hair. Leave the tea on the for 1 hour, then rinse your hair thoroughly. Next thing is try fenugreek methi seed treatment for strength and shine. Some studies shown that fenugreek supplement may help prevent hair loss. A fenugreek moss applied directly to the hair may also beneficially. This kind of treatment is thrown into the prevent shine and add strength to the hair with regular use. It may also help to keep hair inactive to make fenugreek hair moss. Soak and green 1 cup of fenugreek with sufficient water to make a paste. Apply the paste to the scalp and massage it lightly. Leave it for about half an hour. Wash the paste out with the cold water. The next thing is try aloe vera juice and neem for stronger healthy hair. Many think that the treatment can control hair fallout. While more scientific research need to be done in order to prove that is the effective treatment. Aloe vera is a through promotion healing by increasing blood flow wherever it's applied. Neem paste may have many hair benefits, including promoting growth, eye drafting, and keeping the scalp healthy. Mix aloe vera juice with neem powder and add 2 to 3 drops of coconut oil. Apply it on our scalp and leave it off half of hour. Wash it off with shampoo. Use treatment once a week for the desired result. Next thing, try on avocado hair mask to protect your hair. Avocados are nourishing and can protect and strengthen your hair. To make a mask for your hair, all you need is half an avocado, 1 egg, pulp, and 1 teaspoon of honey. Mask the avocado in the mix the ingredient together. Massage the moss into the clean, damp hair level to about 30 minutes. Rinse the moss thoroughly out of your hair after the time up. For best result, repeat the treatment every 2 weeks. So these are the treatment we can use regularly in naturally stop the hair lossing problem. In this very important thing is we see many five important thing. In this henna is very effectively giving a result. People are using henna into hair to the strength it. Henna is considering a safe of the skin and hair for most people, but some have reaction to it. If you have reaction, stop using it. Consider the healthy hair color. Next thing is that green tea. Yeah, we discussed already. Massaging green tea into the hair promoted more growth. Yes, many people getting a good result for using green tea with the hair growth. So these steps we can do regularly. We can naturally stop the hair growth, but some studies have been done. The results suggest that may be promoting treatment option. Green tea contain antioxidant which may prevent a hair loss and also help the hair growth as well. So some experiment here given. So brew 2 bags of green tea, 1 cup of water, Let the tea cool slightly and then apply into the hair. Leave the tea on 1 hour, then rinse and repeat. So this aloe vera, green tea and henna, these three important steps we can do it in our home only. So we can stop hair loss naturally. Thank you very much for watching my video. We will see the next video. Thank you.